Are you becoming the dinosaur of your industry? Well, this question needs to be asked at this level. The reason is very, very simple. Let me tell you three signs which will tell you whether you are becoming a dinosaur of your industry or not. And as we all know, the dinosaurs are extinct, right? So, the first sign is you haven't moved with the time. That is, you haven't upgraded yourself, taken the efforts to move with the pace of your industry changes. Okay? The second sign is your industry is going through the rough time and you don't know what would be the outlook of that industry. In such cases, you have become a dinosaur because you are carrying only one industry experience and also one function experience, and you have not explored the other areas. And the third and the most important reason for becoming dinosaur is that you have not planned your career. You don't have your career journey which is planned for, let's say, next 3 years, 5 years and 7 years down the line. You are just living at a day. If you are the one who is actually living on a day, then this is the right wake-up call for you to actually wake up and work towards your dynamic career that is waiting for you. And if you want to know how you can actually tackle all three signs of not becoming dinosaur in your industry, then you are welcome to my 90 minutes free webinar. Now let me tell you that this webinar is free for a very limited time because I am getting the overwhelming response for the same. So if you are serious and committed about your career, and if you don't want to become a dinosaur of your industry, I would advise you to be on this webinar by commenting below or clicking on the link if it is given below. I'll see you live on that webinar wherein we will talk about all three aspects of becoming the dinosaur in the industry and how do you overcome that. See you there.